state line, but Valdosta has not. Valdosta basically flushed its sewage down the river.
No, sir, I'm gonna have to interrupt you there. When I just, like the gentleman here said, when we got that hot spot at Mike's Creek, we went down there. And we took our crew down there, they took samples, they did the lab work. We took it to a lab in Thomasville, but the other folks were gonna say, oh, they're just making the numbers up. The numbers that you were posting on your Facebook are much higher than the independent lab and our own folks said. So I really can't let you stand there and say we haven't been out there doing it.
And you ever returned that data in response to the open records request I fired a week ago?
I will have to talk to the city clerk about that. You didn't file it with me, sir.
I asked you in your office earlier.
And I gave you all the data. You asked me for the data every.